Hi guys, this is Pikachu here, and welcome back to Stray. Let me lower the volume a bit. Okay. So I think for today, today's August 3rd. It's Wednesday. I think this may or may not be the last part of the game. I think I heard from someone that I'm pretty close to like finishing it. But without further ado, let's continue on with the game. So, how is everyone doing? Now I remember. We're back here. How are we supposed to get out? Wait. Oh, okay. So we'll just have to swing back and forth. But how do we break the chain? God, yes, this cat is overpowered. You can't lock him up. He's the cat, the man. All right, how do we open this door? We can't exactly go through it since. Where can we go? Yeah. Oh, okay. We do a little parkour. Man, it really is kind of laggy right now. Okay, we're here. So, I think something new for me. I started going to the gym. I got a gym subscription, so that's pretty cool. I make it a personal goal of mine to like get in better shape and it's for my health. So today I'm supposed to meet someone for like a training session or something like that. I'm excited. I mean, I don't know what to expect, but I could use a little guidance on the gym since I'm kind of new to it. How do we get down there? I don't want to just jump. Wait, do we jump on it again? What are we doing? Wait, is it possible to jump down on this one? Oh, yeah. And I guess we jump on it again. Oh, I know what to do now. We jump in here again. And then we jump in this one and like swish back and forth until we get to that door. Right? Yes. Oh no. These things are over here already. These barrels. Oh shit. Is that Clementine? Oh no. What are they doing to me? Robot torture. Robot cruelty. Stop, hashtag stop robot cruelty. We gotta get Clementine out of here. But how? Wait. How? I'm assuming there's a way to climb up. Oh, duh. I have been getting a little tired. Like, I usually go to the gym for like 3 hours. Like at, like in the evening, and I get tired after that. I mean, but I also feel, right now I feel weak in my arms and legs. I mean, I think that's a good thing, right? Like, it's, like, new muscles are, like, old muscles are tearing apart while, like, new ones grow. Oh, what? Okay. I'm assuming that's how it works. There's a robot. Where? Oh! Yeah, we definitely can't go there. And man, we just yeet it through it. Like, all of it. The only way is down. How do you even, when they go, yeah, that wasn't very smart of me. What's that cell right there? These robots, they're shut down. Oh, wow. I almost fell into that one, didn't I? Oh no. Did this robot just die in the toilet like that? Oh. It's terrible. I'm assuming a slide doesn't reach all the way over here. Yeah, I was correct. I also think we can go up. Can we go up these stairs? Yes, we can. Oh. Well, this isn't the right way then. Okay, up we go. These boxes. Oh, is that Clementine? Wait, let me check over here. Meow, meow, meow. Yes. Oh, you want me to get you out? Yes. I don't understand anything. Key. Okay. Key. Man. I still... It's like the cat wouldn't... In reality, the cat wouldn't understand, like, what's going on. I will just be like looking at the robot like what's up? But since we're controlling the cat can do amazing things. Of course, cats are amazing on their own without our help. Okay. Can't we just jump into here? Oh, we can't? Oh, okay. Okay, we can't go into that part. Where are we? I know where. Oh, this really does look like a jail. And that, what's his name? Blazer? That guy is a, it's a snake for doing that to us. Oh yeah, key, 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 key. Focus, focus. There we go. Yeah, key. Let's go back out. Oh, my arms are really sore. Let's go. I thought for a second there that an alarm sounded. I was like, let's run. Okay. Well, you definitely can't sneak into boxes like I can. So, if you get caught, I get caught. So, let's be really sneaky. Let's be sneaky. Sneaky like cats. You want me to just whisper like this? I don't know if this counts as ASMR. But I hope you enjoy it. Okay. That was kind of weird. Oh, okay. Wait, let me look around. I like looking around. I'm curious by nature. Wait. Was I supposed to go down there? Oh, man. Wait. Go to the last checkpoint. 3 minutes and 7 seconds. Okay. I know what to do. It's like I reloaded it because like I'm not sure like when the last cutscene started, like is we can't go back. Like I don't know that place that by the little bridge if we can go and explore. So I'm curious about that. But yeah, this yeah. Let's go. We out of here, boys. Okay. Let's go. Oh, yeah. What's in here? No. Okay, let's go. Can we go down there? Oh no, we can't. We cannot. Well, that definitely doesn't look good. I don't know, that's like a bigger type of robot that can one-shot us. Actually, I don't even know if the regular robots can one-shot us because I've never been hit by them, so. Oh, what did the cat see? Oh, that one thing, yeah. That's what I'm worried about. No. That's the little robot. We have to rescue him. Oh, the little cat is worried about the little robot. They're best buddies. We have to rescue him. Okay, Mr. Cat, we have to rescue him. He's our best friend. Yeah, meow, meow. Like, literally, that is freedom right there. But we had to go get it. Like, if a homie's in trouble, we gotta go save this. But no man left behind. That's my motto. Of course, it's gonna be very risky to get him. Yeah, of course. Oh yeah, normally I would just get out. I think his name is BB12. I'm so sorry. I'm really horrible with names. If that's not his name, I'm so sorry. But that's how I remember him as. So I think. So for those, like, those little doors, usually BB12 will take care of it. But since he's not here, I guess we're just gonna have to improvise. How do we... Yes. I see. Okay. Wow, okay. That was easy. Now, that's one problem solved. But where are the security drones? Oh, okay. Okay. That's one emergency box right there, in case we get caught. But we won't be, because we're good at this game. Okay, how do we... Oh. Okay. Okay, we got... Oh my god, that was close. I can't believe where the wind is, right? Okay. So, let me observe his movements for a bit. Okay, so we know that he can't. In case I do get caught here, there's a little box I can go to, so I'm not too worried. Okay. We're fine as long as I don't accidentally press circle and accidentally meow. Because meowing attracts enemies. Oh, there we go. That's the way out. Let me just check what else is there. I don't wanna mess things up. So, if that's that, then... Okay. But that's definitely gonna attract a lot of noise. Oh, no, 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 no. We gotta meow, right? Okay, so I know that's that. What exactly is our game plan? Oh shit. Okay, I see. I think I got it. No, never mind, I don't got it. You know, I'm about to get fucked as soon as this is. I got a message saying my battery's low, so. Yep, of course. Okay, so I'm guessing. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, boy. We got to send it back. Okay, now what? Okay, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Lemon squeezy. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we got our friend back. Where it came from? Yeah, that's where it came from. We're back. The whole gang's back together. We're best friends. B12. Okay, B12. Yes, we're homies. Yes, of course. See what did I say? That's his job right there. That's what he's good at. Hacking. He's hacker. Okay, let me just look around because I'm a curious by nature, curious cat by nature, even though curiosity does kill the cat. What are we looking for? Can we just go? Or we're missing something? Oh, I guess we gotta do something here. Yes, brick. The power of brick. Sometimes brick is all you need. Oh, could you give me a hand up? Yeah. Oh, how did I know that was gonna happen? Okay. Let's go. Let's go, boys. We're almost out. I'm guessing this is like the chase scene, right? Oh, nice. Okay. A sentinel. Is it just one? Wait, who's this? Is this guy alive? Pablo. Wait, I heard of a Pablo. Where have I heard Pablo before? What's the noise? I feel itchy, I don't know. I feel like there might be a mosquito in my room. I don't know where. Okay. So, obviously, what we're gonna do is meow. And then we're just gonna go a whole 360 and then we'll be okie dokie. What the hell? Say something. I mean, like, I thought this role was where we. Okay. Hit the door. There we go. We are smart. Oh, I'm sorry. There's more. Okay. Okay, so what I've just learned is that it's terrible being caught, so let's not get caught. Okay, before we do that, rather than just like go all the way over there, this guy says sentinel, right? This is the blue ones that are dangerous. There's that one over there, and there's the second one too. How am I gonna do this? Or maybe that guy's not a sentinel, I don't know. Can we hide in the bushes? Oh my god, I just got scared. B12 scared the hell out of me. I thought he was a sentinel too. I was like, no. Oh, we gotta lock this. That way they don't get out through the other door. Can you imagine, like, me locking in this door, but then forgetting that there's another door over there? That would suck. That would really suck. Okay. Alright. Okay, I think I know what to do. Wait, second. Let me just check. Okay, he's not a sentinel. Okay, so it's just two of them. Okay. We do a whole 360 and then we're out of here. Okay, let's go. Oh no, fuck, I fucked up. Can we hide in the bushes? Fuck, we only got one. Yes, we got on both of them. Okay. I Let me talk to this guy real quick. I'm guessing this is it. We're out. Nope, we're still not out. Okay. Let me go through. I'm guessing this. How do we enter that control? We have to do it. We have to do it. He's marking his territory. Okay. Guess we just jump. Nope. That's not an option. Oh no, don't squish me. Don't squish me. Okay. Okay, we're in. Now let's open the door and get out of here. Don't leave me here, don't leave me here. No. Clementine, what are you doing? I thought we don't leave homies behind. What are you doing? Okay. Imagine if we fell behind. Oh, are we back in the town? I don't hear a sound. Was there supposed to be a crash? Or something? Wait, what are you doing? No, no. No. No, don't stay behind. No. This is sad. Oh, we're back here. Was that, are the keys supposed to be used for this part over here that I couldn't find the item for? Over here. Right here. Battery. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. This is exciting. I don't know where it's gonna go from here. Enjoy the world's safest city. Are we safe now? No more circs, no more security drones. Whoa. This was really nice compared to like the slums in the city. But these robots, they seem a little too robotic, if you know what I mean. Or maybe they're just like that since they're workers, I don't know. Set a seal. Violating the rules of confinement will result in heavy prison sentences. Is that okay? So these were the slums, right? Where we started, we fell into a pile of garbage like somewhere in that city. Then we went to the slums right there, and then we went to that tower. Then we got back, and then that's the city, right? Man, that's the jail over there. Man, that's the sky. Slums. No, that city. This is amazing. Like those walls, too, I don't know why they remind me of Attack on Titan. But yeah. Okay, so engineer control. Got it. Can we go to the bathroom? Okay, we can turn this on. Oh, maybe it's that. I'm pressing trying. Huh. What are we missing? I thought it was shockers, but okay. They say an engineer in the control room, so does that mean there's a human? Where are the humans? Yes, let's get out of here together. Are there even any humans alive? I doubt it. Well, I'm guessing we can probably open the door from here, right? The hatch. I'm guessing that's where it's okay, let's lose. Oh, over that? Oh, man. Oh, okay. Okay, let's do this. Let's do what we do best. You hack, I destroy. What's gonna happen? Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? I don't wanna get killed. I don't know. My light just turned off for some reason. I think the camera should be good. Wait, let me check. I'm sorry. Yep, all good here. So, okay. Okay, we can't. Is there another one? Or was that it? Oh no. Friend, what's going on? What's the last one? Okay, I don't think it's I really don't think it's all. So vending machines, right? That would be silly. Oh, this one. This should be the last one. I think. Usually it's like 3 or something. No. No, 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 don't die. No, we have to both go together. I'm not leaving you. Bro, this game is gonna make me cry, bro. No, don't say that, please. No. No. Oh man. That really hits hard, man. Wait, they get killed by UB Race. Does that mean they'll get killed right now? Oh, yes. The robot, the Sentinel shut down too. This is so sad. I don't want to leave him behind. He saved me and I saved him. I don't want to say goodbye. Snowing, or it's just debris falling down. I probably don't. so sorry. I mean, I don't know what to do. This is really sad. I didn't want the game to end like this. I mean, we really can't do anything else. So, at last, you are free. What are those doors opening? Wait, does this mean that rest in peace, pal. I am so sorry. Oh, man. I'm guessing the city is going to open now because, like, the containment protocol is over now that we opened the dome. Why, but there's this sense of beauty. Like, even if roots are going everywhere, it's so pretty. He's like jamming to music, he's like. Definitely deserves a standing ovation. Definitely a 10 out of 10 game. I wasn't sure what I expected. I mean, obviously, I wanted to play this game because of because you play as a cat. And yeah, this game was really good. The story was really interesting. music was really good too. Obviously the ending's a little bittersweet, since I mean we're free, everyone's free, but we did lose a precious friend. So I really enjoyed this game. Obviously, like huge thanks to the developers of this game and the company behind this game. Definitely the graphics were pretty good. I think the lag is like my own fault because of like my own like the device I'm playing it on. Maybe it's just not good enough. But I think the game was really good. Definitely a 10 out of 10. I don't know why I'm expecting like a mid credit scene. It's like this isn't a Marvel movie, so. Or is it? Wait, what? I don't know. Does it? Do you consider this cheating if I look in the internet if there is like? I'm not saying I'm gonna look what the if there is mid credit scenes. I just want to know there is like, not what it is if there is one. But I think I'm alone. I think I own. Oh yeah, this is my source of light, so I think without the camera looks pretty, it looks pretty dark. Okay, the stray, multiple endings. No, it's only one ending. Okay, the stray. It does not. As soon as I find out the answer, like I find out myself right on the screen. But yeah. I don't think I'm gonna forget this game soon. I gotta be probably like looking at maybe other playthroughs of other people and like see how they reacted to some of the scenes in this game. I'm definitely going to be thinking about this game for a while now. I might replay it again, but on my own time. So, thank you guys for watching. This was Stray. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. I'm not sure what the next game will be. Like, I might need like a couple of days just know like to like just to like have some time to think about this game first, like digest it before I go dive into the next story. But yeah. I'm not really good with like openers and like how to end the video, but yeah, I'll just go with the standard one and say thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. All right. Bye.